five senior football players. Zach Butler, son of Jennifer and Roger Butler. Edwin Camargo, son of Mario Camargo, and his brother with Robert Ellis. Dan Barney, son of Angelo and Wendy Barney. Jason Kuhn, son of Bill and Lisa Kuhn. Tracy Kuhn, son of Michelle Lynn, and hip hop pioneer Jim, Ray Renato, and Ray Bumpany. Brandon Bangham, son of John and Michelle Bangham. Trey McCarty, son of Bill and Rebecca Bonham. Justin McNeil, son of Joe and Melanie McNeil. Luke and Zach Miller, sons of Scott and Michelle Miller. Jeremiah Pugh, son of Jeremy and Peter Pugh. Aiden Simmons, son of Chet and Kevin Simmons.
I don't care.
Clancy Pulitzer, son of Mark and Nancy Pulitzer. My final senior, Reese Weesey, son of Kevin and Heather Weesey. Seniors you see standing before you have spent the last 4 years representing their school, their community, and their teammates. We've enjoyed having them here for 4 years. Some of them will be going on to college, some will be going on to the military, and some of them will be going on to the workforce. The class of 2017 has been a great one for us, and we wish them nothing but the best. Seniors, before we let you go, please make sure you take one last moment to put your left and your right, the people that walked out with you tonight. Those people that escorted you are the ones that have been your biggest fans. Are the ones that have gotten you to all of your practices, from when you started way back then to now at the varsity level. So again, we'd like to honor these seniors and thank them for what they have given us and hope nothing but the best for their futures. Ladies and gentlemen, the senior class of 2017.